Pomfer, stepped into by Subban. Johansson up the boards to Forsberg. Philip Forsberg puts the puck around Duncan Siemens to the net. He scores! A spectacular move by Forsberg once again.
Well, Philip Forsberg, we saw what he did earlier in this series with his hands. Now you're going to get to see his speed. He catches Duncan Siemens flat-footed right here, and Siemens not able to catch up to the speed. Look at that move by Forsberg underneath the stick. Takes the power move to his forehand. I mean, watch this move under the stick of Siemens right here. Puts it under the stick and then sneaks by him. And Siemens is just left in the dust. And what a finish by Philip Forsberg. Bernier commits to a poke check, and after he misses on that, it's an empty net goal for Forsberg. And we look back to game one, and this move by Forsberg on Sam Girard. We've seen some good stuff.